Your truth, I need your truth to come and set my heart free. Speak to my heart, speak to my heart. Jesus, you set me free. Jesus, you set me free from every thought that's not of you, from every desire that's not of you. You set me free from every thought that's not of you, from every desire that's not of you. You set me free,
you set me free.
Jesus, you set me free,
you set me free.
Jesus, you set me free. Set me free.
wave after wave.
Set me free. Set me free.
Wave after wave.
Set me free. From every thought that's not of you. From every desire that's not of you. You set me free. From every thought that's not of you. From every desire that's not of you. Jesus, you set me free. Jesus, you set me free.
Overwhelmed. Ooh, can feel your glory.
feel your glory. Senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory, yeah. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory, yeah. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Arresting my senses, arresting my heart, I can feel your glory. Just gonna sit here. Just gonna rest here. I'm in no rush. You're in no rush. Thank you. right here with me where you are. How you are right here with me. Cause your nearness is my victory. Oh, your nearness is the song I sing. Oh, your nearness is my victory. Oh, your nearness is the song I sing. Just gonna rest. Just gonna rest.
Breathing you in, just breathing you in, right here.
Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, the Bible tells me so. We have seen the way. Full of goodness, full of mercy. We can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love. Of your glory come and settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy and your kindness overwhelms. As we see your signs and wonders, signs from heaven up above, you draw us in, you pull us closer, into the depths of your great love. As we see, and as we see your signs and wonders, signs from heaven up above, you draw us in, you pull us closer into the depths of your great love. Let the way of your glory, yeah, come and settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy, yeah, and your kindness overwhelms. Let the way, let the way of your glory come settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy, oh, and your kindness overwhelms. so lost, and even faith for the court of the Lord. Lord, my heart and my flesh cry out for you, O God. You're my sun and my shield, you give grace and glory. No good thing do you withhold from those who seek your face. Just as a deer pants for the water brooks, pants my soul for you, oh God. And just as a deer pants for the water brook, so pants my soul for you, oh God. My soul longs and even faints for the court of the Lord. Oh, Lord, my heart and my flesh cry out for you, O God. For the water broke, so pants cleanse my soul for you, oh God. Transformed by seeing you, transformed by gazing. Transformed, and how easy it is to be changed by you, to be changed by you.
Your glory removes all the blinders. Your glory removes all the hindrances. You melt it all away. In your glory, in your presence. Nothing can stand in your glory. Nothing between us can stand in your glory. Saying, let me serve you. Saying, let me love you. Jesus. Saying, let me serve you. Saying, let me love you. Saying, let me serve you. Serve you. Let me love you. Just receive. Let me fill you up. Let me fill you. Serve you, let me love you. He says, for I brought myself to the lowest place to become a servant of all. He says, I brought myself to the lowest place. Did was praise. All I did was worship.
did was stay still. You go before I know that you've even gone to win my war, and you come back with the head of my enemy. You come back and you go. You go before I know that you've even gone to win my war, and your love becomes my greatest defense. It leads me from the dry wilderness, and all I did was
introduce speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart. Say, do you trust me? Do you trust me? Do you trust me? I've got it all in my head. Do you trust me? Do you trust me? Got it all in my hands, speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, you're speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, speaking shallow, breathing shallow into my heart, is speaking shallow, you're breathing shallow into my heart, you're speaking shallow, you're breathing shallow into my heart, you're speaking shallow. All is well, all is well. It is well, it is well. All is well, all is well. You're making melodies over me. Your presence is the promise
pilgrim on a journey. In the process, in the process, in the waiting, you're making melodies over me. In your presence is the promise. I am a pilgrim on a journey. You will lift my head above the mighty waves. You are able to keep me from stumbling. And in my weakness, you are the strength that comes from within. Shepherd of my soul, take my hand and lead me on. 'Cause you make my footsteps and in my path secure. So walking on water is just the beginning. Cause my faith to arise, stand at attention, for you are calling me to greater things.
You will lift my head,
and you will lift my head above the mighty waves. You are able to keep me from stumbling, and in my weakness, you are the strength that comes from within. Good Shepherd of my soul, take my hand and lead me on. Oh, how joy to follow. It's my joy to follow you.
It's my joy to follow. It's my joy to follow. It's my joy to follow you. Thank you.
entering into a time of prayer and singing from the Word of God. This morning we will be reading from Revelations chapter 5, verses 1 through 14. I encourage you to find it in your Bible and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray through Revelations chapter 5, 1 through 14. Revelations 5, 1 through 5. Then I saw in the right hand of him who was seated on the throne a scroll written within and on the back, sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and break its seals?" And no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth was able to open the scroll or to look on it. And I began to weep loudly because no one was found worthy to open the scroll or to look into it. And one of the elders said to me, "Weep no more. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, has conquered so that he can open the scroll and its seven seals." Lord, without your sacrifice, every angel and man and creature would still be weeping and mourning for the vacancy of the one worthy to open the scroll. All you have done, your very obedience unto death, has opened all possibilities. You are our champion, promise fulfilled, conquering king. Thank you for your perfect display of love.
You are my promise fulfilled. You are my conquering king. Judah is here. Weep no more. Weep no more. Weep no more. For the Lion of the tribe of Judah is here. Weep no more. Weep no more. Tribe of Judah is here. Weep no more.
He is victorious.
Weep no more.
He has overcome.
Weep no more. For the Lion of the tribe of Judah is here. Weep no more.
Victory.
Weep no more.
Victory is ours.
Weep no more. For the Lion of the tribe of Judah is here.
Revelations chapter 5, 6 through 10. And between the throne and the four living creatures, and among the elders, I saw a lamb standing as though it had been slain, with seven horns and with seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God, sent out into all the earth. And he went and took the scroll from the right hand of him who was seated on the throne. And when he had taken the scroll, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, each holding a harp and a golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, saying, "Worthy are you to take the scroll and to open its seals, for you were slain, and by your blood you ransomed people for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. and you have made them a kingdom and priests to our God, and they shall reign on the earth. Lord, your battle scars are signs of victory. Only you are worthy. Instead of forsaking the world, you came to redeem we who are unworthy. In your vast and incomprehensible love, you conquered death and the grave so that you could take your place and reign supreme. Our warrior king, may praise continually fall from our lips in adoration and in gratitude.
Sing praises, 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 praises.
We won't hold back,
but we sing praises, praises. To the worthy warrior king, to the worthy warrior king, we sing praises.
Reward to your name.
close to another. I will not lift my hands to another. Only you, Jesus. Only the Lamb who was slain. I will not lift my hands to another.
Only you are worthy.
I will not lift my hands to another.
My praise is for you.
I will not lift my hands to another. Only you, Jesus. Only you, Jesus.
Revelations chapter 5, verses 11 through 14. Then I looked, and I heard around the throne and the living creatures and the elders, the voice of angels, numbering myriads of myriads and thousands, saying with a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and might and honor and glory and blessing." And I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and in the sea and all that is in them saying, "To him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be blessing and honor and glory and might forever and ever." And the four living creatures said, "Amen." And the elders fell down and worshiped. Oh my Lord, heaven cannot help but sing and cry and shout your praises. Let our praise of you never come from insecurity or insincerity. You are deserving of genuine and sincere praise. We set you high. Our words aren't even able to express how great and glorious and wonderful you are. All we can say is, "Holy, holy, holy, you alone are holy." And may our hearts cry it out for all eternity.
This is my song to you. This is my song to you. My earnest song, my jubilant song. I join with all of heaven and earth, singing glory, glory, glory to the risen one. Glory. You are
worthy. Sincerest praises from my lips, fragrant offerings from my heart. Sincerest praises from my lips, fragrant offerings from my heart. Praises on my lips, fragrant offerings from my heart. Give it all, sincerest praises from my lips, fragrant offerings from my heart.
Thank you for deeper depths of your love. God, for revealing more of how worthy of praise you are. God, you are exalted, and we lift you, and we give you thanks. May this time and our continual praise be sweet incense to you. May it bring joy to you. In Jesus' name. Right now, we will be transitioning into a time of intercession through prayer topics. This morning, we will be praying for Korea. I encourage you to come into agreement with me as I lead out in prayer. Then follow my prayers with your own intercessions. God, we thank you for this new year, for new themes and words of encouragement. You speak hope into everything you breathe upon. Lord, we pray for your breath of life to be breathed upon Korea. So many citizens have given up hope. Spirit of hell, Joseon, we command you to depart from this nation. Hope, arise. People of Korea, hear the voice of the Lord. Let him breathe hope into you once again. Without even knowing why, let the hope arise. May the people of Korea come to hope and believe for change without reason or cause. Oh, bones, receive the breath of God and hope for strength, life, and peace to return to Korea. Let us pray. We pray that this also would be a year of empathy. Empathy for families to understand and learn new levels of how to demonstrate unconditional love. May parents truly understand how to put their children's lives before their own. Lord, and for children to connect with the hearts of their parents. We pray for empathy to lay heavily upon CEOs and company owners. May the miraculous occur in the workplace, a complete transformation in the structure of the Korean workforce. God, open the hearts of the employers to the conditions, the fears, the worries, and the hopes. With even more longing, we desire empathy to arise within the church, your church. God, burden your people with your heart for their country and neighbors. Turn their hearts to the orphan, the widows, the elders, the outcast, and the foreigners in their land. Let us pray.
Thank you.
Majesty, may this year be marked with foresight. You are the God who was and is to come. You have laid the very foundations of the earth before humanity's first breath. Without your guidance, all plans fail. All prudence is dust in the wind. Lord, we ask for the leaders of Korea to gain supernatural insight and to make preparations and wise decisions to set Korea up for a new season of change. Awaken your spiritual watchmen for this nation, warriors of the faith who will stay alert and on guard, watching and praying with caution and anticipation. May an outpouring of dreams, passions, and creativity manifest upon the people of Korea. Let us pray. Breakthroughs can only occur with your blessing and will. We ask that this year be a year of breakthroughs for Korea. breakthroughs in relations between North and South Korea, that the decades of prayers would crash upon the wall of separation and division. Lord, we pray for the two nations to become one. God, we pray for breakthroughs in the entertainment industry. Lord, we ask for a transformation, for an end to the slavery-like contracts and the unrealistic ideals of beauty. Lord, we pray for the current and future employees. May they desire integrity above fame and wealth. God, we pray for a breakthrough in the realm of education. As this new school year begins, God, give teachers hope, empathy, and foresight for making breakthroughs in the lives of their students. Help the students to place value on establishing connections and building their character. God, a year of breakthroughs, we ask. Let us pray.
Those golden bowls of incense are tipping over. The tipping over. Breakthroughs in the air, breakthroughs in the air, breakthroughs in the air, breakthroughs in the air. As those golden bowls of incense tip over, for you have heard the cries of your saints. You've heard the cries of your children. Breakthroughs in the air. This breakthrough in the air. Breakthroughs in the air. Breakthroughs in the air. What was impossible is made possible now. There's breakthroughs in the air, breakthroughs in the air.
Lord, we pray that this year would continue to be marked with hope, empathy, foresight, God, and breakthroughs. That this would be a year that would change the nation of Korea. God, that there would be a complete turnaround. The enemy can no longer have what belongs to you. In Jesus' name, we pray.